So AEW's debut television taping, October 2nd from the Capital One Arena in Washington, D.C., sells out in 3 hours. Everyone said, oh, what's it going to do? Is it going to do 60% full, 70% full? I said, no, it's going to sell out in 3 hours because look who's in the center of the poster. Look who's front and center in every ad for the show, Chris Jericho. So AEW, once again, all the office personnel, Tony Khan, all those kiss asses that are sucking up to him, Young Bucks, Cody, Kenny, all ya, Hangman, Adam Page, MJF, Jungle Boy, Britt Baker, Nyla Rose, The Librarian, 1 and 2, all of you owe me a thank you. Every single person who bought a ticket and sold that show out in 3 hours deserves to tell me thank you. I need a thank you. I demand a thank you. And I'm going to get my thank you. You're welcome.